Yo guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the IX Homegrown Save. This episode, we are going to be doing the KMBB Cup Final. I'm not wearing a suit because, honestly, I don't own one. I haven't had a suit for a few years. I haven't needed it. Which I'm probably going to change in the next 6 months anyway. So, right, let's get into this before we start running about my suit changes. Right, the team we are playing is Feyenoord Reserves, which is really, really random. I did not expect them to be the team we'd be playing in the final of this, because I don't know who they had before. they beat William II and somehow got through. So, Feyenoord somehow seemed to manage to get to the final. I have no idea who they're going to be playing, because it's their reserve team. You could find they put out a full strength side. But, you never know. So, let's sort of jump into quickly capping what's happened. Since that final, we've had three games. We won one, which was 4-1 against William II. Nonley getting a brace, Nori and Klassen getting one. They pulled one back, so very good game. Dominated it, completely battered them, and took the win. After them, we then played FC Groningen, and it was probably fair they got the win. Got the penalty, which is the disappointing bit. Other than that, it wasn't really that much going on. We didn't come out of the blocks at all. We sort of just fouled them constantly. That's about it. Didn't do anything. After them, we then played Roda Kerkrade, and we lost 2-0. But it doesn't tell the whole story. We were just amazing going forward. We just could not put the ball in the back of the net. And their goalkeeper, how did he not get man of the match? He was just brilliant. He's what kept them going. If it wasn't for him, we would have been 4-0 up by half time. And they got the two chances on the three out of their three on target and put it in the back of the goal. It's like, that just frustrated me that no matter what we did going forward, it wasn't going in. So, let's jump straight into the game against Feyenoord. And I think, in terms of the league, if we get 3 points, we can't be caught. Well, that's what I'm pretty sure I read. So, we'll do the Feyenoord game, then we'll probably do the game after and see how we get on against the other team or whoever's next. So, we got Mensa, Kluivert, and Van der Schoot out. Suspended, so we're going to have to go mostly with this team, which I think is going to go like that. Yeah, we're going with that. Seems like the best option. And apparently we got the quarter if we should win it. They're going with players who I'm assuming are their reserve team players. I don't honestly know. We've got Barker, Sajusti, De Ligt, Schaller, Van Beek, Benninger, Klassen, Nunley, Zivkovic and Kishner. Now Zivkovic, hopefully he can get firing again and find the form he was before he got injured. So let's jump straight into this. I'll see you on the pitch. Right, finally getting a highlight. And the stadium's half empty by the look of it. That's a head coming forward. Can we win the ball back? No, it's gone down. Oh, we can win the ball back. Long ball forward to Zivkovic. We've got Kishner on the overlap. We've got some two men to pick out in the middle. Can he find one of them? He gives it to Zivkovic, who scissor kicks into the back for his 40th goal of the season. What a strike. And what a way to mark his return with a scissor kick. Lovely run by Kishner. And just dinks it in. Zivkovic, tons of space. Scissor kicks it bottom corner. What a goal. They got a throwing long ball forward, but we've won it back. And we're passing it around okay. Elliott takes out Benninger. which I felt should have been a foul, but we win it back. Klassen, he drops it back to Van Beek. Recycle possession, don't do any stupid pass, don't need to. Klassen up to Zivkovic, who does get in behind and he's made it too. Lovely finish by Zivkovic, marking his return to the first team after a long layoff. As I say, it's a lovely little bit of move. I don't know what I'm talking about because I'm slightly distracted with trying to make sure everything's working. Because I've already almost started recording this with the mic turned off. So it's like, I'm making sure nothing's going wrong in this episode now. As we come to half time, it looks like it's going to end off there. And hopefully we can have something similar in the second half. Zivkovic can get a hat-trick, that'd be quite nice. So let's just do that, go on, get a cup behind us because we've only won the league, haven't won anything else yet. Come to the semi-finals of the Europa League, but other than that we haven't done much. I want to get some silverware behind us, Nunley over the top for Zivkovic, who's bursting in behind. Can you shoot from there? And it's saved by Joel. I still don't know how to pronounce it. And coming forward again, or we're coming forward with the corner. We whip it in, and it's saved easily. Right, so Justy whips the ball forward, and it's hacked away. But what tracking back by the kid to stop any counter? Benninger, Kishner, Benninger, lovely passing. Nunley, can he get down the line? He can. Can he find someone in the middle? And it's Kishner at the back post. I thought he took it off Zivkovic there, but Kishner's got the goal. Lovely little finish. And great run by Nunley, just using his pace to get down to the byline. And then look up, find a decent ball in, and Kishner, easy finish. Right, I'm going to make some subs. We'll take Zivkovic off because he's coming back from the injury. Bring Robben on for Nunley. And I think we're just going to do that, to be honest. I don't really want to risk too many other people. Might bring Douglas on. Or someone on for centre-back, but I don't know yet. We'll see how the next 10 minutes go. Alhassini. To Fernandez. Where's he going? Getting trapped by Schaller. Not making a challenge, Schaller. And he shoots, which was not what we wanted to see from just currently run straight inside. It's like, what's going on here? Are we not going to try and win the ball back? So we're coming forward again, though. Lovely ball, Kishner. Klassen found Robben in the box, and it's hit the post from the fingertip save. So just the edge of the box hits the wall. Can we get anything else from the second half or second phase of this? Turn it around, Van Beek's in the middle. Again, we're playing the ball around nicely. We do move it in really good triangles, and it does work quite well. Robben through the gap, Klassen's in the box, three. Oh, he's put it past the post. So close to giving us a 4-0 lead. And they're coming forward again. There's been quite a few highlights in the last couple of minutes. Van Beek is coming off after that tackle. Long shot. That was just dangerous. Right. We'll push Justy up, take him off, and bring on Leo as our centre back. Right, 84th minute. We're finally getting another highlight after the sort of flurry in the middle there. And we give the ball away, and they're coming back down the line with Pereiro. Can we stop it coming in? Notice. Oh, no, we do. We clear it, but it's gone straight back to him. Belhassini into Venti. Or Vente. Good tackle by Leo. Klassen, Huntelaar. Back into St. Justy, who's now on a yellow. That box-to-box roll gets a yellow all the time. Huntelaar loses it. And it's cleared halfway. They're coming forward again with it. And we can't get the ball off them again. They're sort of... what a long shot. Optimistic? or something? I don't quite know what he's trying to do with that. But he got the ball back. And hopefully the last 3 or 4 minutes is just going to tick by quite quickly. Which by the look of it, they are. And it's going to end after this free kick, probably, because it's 20 seconds over the allotted time. They're in the box, and it's cleared by Becker. And there we go. We win the cup, and no one's running on the pitch trying to celebrate, which is quite strange, but it's FM. It never seems to do what it used to do. And we win in the cup. Completely dominate the game. 3-0. Lovely little win there. So we're going to jump to the next game. Who is it? Who are we playing? Who is it? NEC. Let's see if we can get our revenge on them. Actually win the league against them. We celebrated double? What? Oh, we won the John Croft Shield at the start of the year. Forgot about that one. So let's quickly jump forward. I'll see you in just a moment. Right, we're going with this team. We're going Shalat and Justy Legit. Undershoot, Mensa, Klassen, Kishner, Benninger, Nunley, and Zivkovic. They're going with Diogo, Schürrle, Dreistam, Schaller, Bilic, Breinberg, Mulik, Jürgensen, Sliegers and Roman. Hopefully not Reigns, but let's see. Let's do the team talk and get into this. And where are we going? Excuse me. Right, that's one thing. Drop him and him around. Lovely. Right, can we get some revenge on NEC this time? Because we can't seem to beat them. We've won the ball back there. Can we go forward? Lovely little passing. We're not. No, we lose the ball in the middle, but we want it back. Kitchener's in behind the fullback. Can he find a decent ball in the middle? I know it's cleared by Schilling. Whips it back in back post this time. Nunley, Zivkovic. I don't know if Nunley was shooting or if he was crossing that, but Zivkovic has knocked it into the back of the net from a lovely little tap in. But they half clear out, but Kitchener first takes it under control. Then Nunley, Summer wins the header. I'm assuming Nunley was trying to put that in the bottom corner, but Zivkovic is there to make sure it goes in. Right, we've got a corner. Norrie's going to whip it in. Back post, it's easy claimed by Pace. P-A-E-S, him. They're going to hoof the ball forward. Hopefully that's not going to be a highlight going to them now. Benninger does win the header, but Nunley loses it. Long ball over the top of our defence. Roman's in behind. Good save by Berry. And St. Justy can clear this, hopefully. Why didn't try and hoof that down the line, I don't know. Okay, we've got a throw in, so that's not too bad. Mentz is in the middle. Well, not in the middle, on the side. And we're coming for a lovely little pass to Norrie. Over the top of Klassen. Time touch. Kitchener's in loads of space. He's hit the post. That cost us the game. I don't know what to say. He was right in there then. Norrie plays the ball, edge of the box for Kitchener. Takes it down. Lovely. Shoots. And it's over the top of the bar. Not the best of strikes from him there. Alright, Berry with the goal kick. Hopefully this is going to run out of time quickly because nothing's really happened other than the goal. We've had a couple of highlights in the second half and that's been it. And coming forward again, hoofs it forward, but we're just winning the headers now. And they're in behind with Roman. Can we block this off? And they get one back. And that's not what I needed to see. Late equaliser. Past the 93rd minute, they've gone and scored. And why can't we just hold on? And we're going to end up drawing this, so we don't win the league, I think, depending on what happened in the other game with Eindhoven. Unless we get something daft here. Yeah, I was right. Hitting the post cost us there. If that had gone in, I think we would have won the league there and then. Oh no, we do clinch it. Okay. Okay, I thought we hadn't clinched it. We needed at least another couple of points. But we get the league title, whatever. So, and if we have another few days, it's a little bit annoying. And we have to pay United 500k for winning the league. Not us. I enter the Holland Hall of Fame. Who else is even? Who else is there? Where are we compared to Coek? Koku, not Coek, is just ahead of us. We're equal on points with them. We've exactly the same record. Boy is on 4 cup wins. Happel is on 4 division 2 cups. Komen. And Frank de Boer, Van Gaal and Hiddink. Some very, very big names in there. And what else is there to go for? I don't think there's anything else really. So I'll play the last few games offline because there's only 2. We've won the league. It makes no difference where we sort of finish out in them. I might just give our youngsters some games, get them in the first thing, see what they do. And then I'll come back and do the recap episode. And go through those. So if you have enjoyed, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button. I'll see you next time for the recap. So I'll catch you then, guys.